Hey guys, what is up? So today we are going to be playing Call of Duty Warzone. Normally I play with the controller, as you can see. But today we are going to try something a little bit different. I will be using a mouse and keyboard. I don't ever game with the mouse and keyboard. So with that being said, we'll be mouse and keyboard, of course. We will be trying out a couple of different classes that I found on YouTube and stuff like that. One of the classes is actually from Tim the Tatman. I actually found it on his YouTube last night. So, without further ado, you guys be sure to hit that like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell icon.
I never die in pregame lobby.
Oh, you're in it. You're gonna die today, boy. Alright, so we're gonna be running a few games of this to see how these YouTube guns that I found are working. Thank you. Not doing so bad for PC stuff, man. Oh, what the hell is... What the fuck? Well, two, three. So, thank you.
going, bud. Come on now, stop camping up here.
Go fuck yourself.
You mother. Come here, boy.
Man, you're annoying. Man, I'm getting my ass hit. Now y'all can see why I don't play on keyboard and mouse. Get out of the corner. Look, a bass bee. How about that? So I've still got to use one of these classes. I've never played with them before except for Tim the Tapman's one. Tim the Tapman's. And I posted a video of that last night. Because that brought me to a dub right there. Alright, so bad. Man, come on, bro. There we go. I need to drop on one that's out of the way. But that one. And there's only 51. I thought there was supposed to be 100. Alright, so this is Tim the Tap Man's right here. What? Alright, I'll go back right there. Oh my God.